The Spokane County Sheriff's Office is searching for a man accused of attacking a woman inside of her home. It happened near South Holly Road and West Silver Street near Snowden Elementary in the West Plains. The Sheriff's Office says the victim knew the man. She was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.